I want to tell you all a story about a hopper-body widow wife who had a teenage daughter who attended Hopper Valley Junior High. Well, her daughter came home one afternoon and didn't even stop to play. She said, "Mom, I got a note here from the Hopper Valley PTA." Well, the note said, "Mrs. Johnson, wearing your dress is way too high. Reported you've been drinking, running around, man, going wild. We don't believe you're me, bringing up your little girl this way." And it was signed by the secretary, Hopper Valley PTA. Well, it happened at the PTA, gonna meet that very afternoon. Yeah. And it was prized when Mrs. Johnson were a minister in the room. Yeah. She walked up to the blackboard and recalled the words she had to say. She said, "I like that dress, it's me, of the Hopper Valley PTA." Well, Bobby Taylor said that seven times she asked before a day. Mrs. Taylor sure seemed to utilize whenever she's away. And Mrs. Baker, you can tell us why the secretary had to leave this time. And should Will Jones be told to keep when the shade's pulled completely down? And Mrs. Harper couldn't be here cause she stayed too long at Kelly's barbecue. Every smell, Shirley Thompson's breath, fine as she had little never Jean. Didn't have the nerve to tell me you think of the mother I love to. Tell her, girl, this just a little painting place. You all hop through valley hypocrites. I would put it on, cause it really did happen just this way. Today my mama socked it to the Hopper Valley PTA. Today my mama socked it to the Hopper Valley PTA. Yeah.